Our automotive technology program actually started when the school was built back in the 60s. It was definitely necessary to branch out and evolve into a much more high-tech, high-wage career path for young men and women.
When I started to think about coming back to school, I actually found out that Rio Hondo had gotten the approval to have a bachelor's program in automotive technology.
The two-year degree basically covers bumper to bumper all eight areas through the Automotive Service Excellence Certification Program. And recently we've just incorporated a four-year Bachelor's of Science degree in automotive technology, which we're very proud of.
You don't necessarily have to get your associate's degree. You can just specialize in different works involving the field.
My name's Albert Lopez, and my major is auto technology. When I walked in, I never really had any major experience working with cars or vehicles, and seeing all the different types of tools, the hoist, the alignment machines, I wasn't really impressed.
The focus of the four-year degree is our two-year AS degree as your freshman sophomore year, learning about the technology and being a technician. And then for those who are interested in pursuing their four-year degree, the junior-senior level courses focus mainly on management, either in the business track or in the technical side.
Well, they have the Honda and AccuratePat program, where you can work directly with that company.
Because we live in a transportation-related society, you can get a really good, high-paying job right off the bat, either with a certificate or our two-year degree. So we bring real-world, high-tech, high-wage curriculum into the program.
They also have a really good fuel cell technology program. I'm hoping to get into after my associate's degree. I want to try to get in with either Tesla or BMW because they're, you know, advancing in the fuel cell technology and with, you know, the self-driving cars.
Compared to some of your private schools out there that offer similar programs, the community college system in the state of California is extremely affordable. We have a wonderful group of people here that can help you find financial aid, either through grants, loans, or waivers.
The opportunity to learn about this equipment and to use it, and especially with your own vehicle too, because they allow you to bring your own vehicle.
We feel like we're very close-knit as a family here, helping all of our student body out. We're constantly updating, we're on the forefront of the new technologies. In my opinion, the AutoTech program at Rio Hondo is the best in the state. Obviously, we wouldn't have been selected for the four-year degree if we weren't at least up there in the top five.
The Bachelor's of Science degree in Automotive Technology is designed to prepare you for a wide variety of technology-based careers within the transportation industry. The degree will allow you to select from two different tracks, technical studies along with business and marketing. If you're interested in automotive technology, begin by taking courses such as Auto 101, which introduces you to the automotive service and repair, along with Auto 106, which is automotive electrical tools and diagnostic procedures. Equally important are taking English and math courses. You'll need to decide what automotive technology courses you'll be taking in order to complete the minimum admission requirements to complete your upper division coursework at Rio Hondo College. Graduates from this degree earn careers as automotive service managers, overseeing service departments at car dealerships or automotive shops, where you'll be hiring, training, and managing employees. You can also become a training and development manager who creates, administers, and delivers training programs for auto manufacturers. If you're interested in this program, be sure to maintain a strong GPA and meet with a counselor to develop your education plan.